which therefore keeps the heart slightly more inflated, if you will, between each chest compression. So it's not a ventilatory device, it's a circulatory enhancement device by allowing more blood to go into the heart, which again delivers more oxygen to the patient.
Okay, which is what you're doing right now.
Which is what we're doing right now.
And you really found that this makes a big difference.
I can look at my statistics directly from 1 month that we weren't using it to the month that we are using it, that we began using it, and they doubled and have maintained that same consistently since then.